as I walk down Sicken Avenue towards St. Mark's Place, where all those people sell used books and other junk on the street. I saw my penis lying on a blanket next to a broken toaster that some guy was selling. I had to buy it off him. He wanted 22 bucks, but I calmed him down. I took it home, washed it off, and put it back on. I was happy again.
He said, sometimes I don't know. Even though sometimes it's a pain in the ass, I like having a detachable penis.